Ash, hey, I better go upstairs and take a little rest. I've been breaking myself up all week.
Richie, my office. Do yourself a favor, have them malted, okay?
I don't want them all.
Is it safe to leave your chick alone with my dad out there?
Let me tell you something, Red. I am not safe with your father. He is going berserko with this garbage cover. Can you dig it?
Yeah, I know. He means well, but he's really starting to drive me crazy.
Hey, I gotta tell you something. I don't care what he's doing for you. You're the one who got me into this mess, huh? Oh, golly gee, Fonz. Oh, come on, be an inventor. Oh, golly gee, Fonz. Oh, come on, just be a partner.
I only said one golly gee.
Do you know that he sent Eileen home?
That's nothing. He's got all kinds of crazy ideas. He wants to start a corporation. Can you believe that? A corporation. And he wants me to be the accountant. Wants me to wear a green eye shade. Now, you know how lousy I look in hats.
Hey, let me tell you something. That's nothing. I have to have lunch with him every single day, and I have to have the businessman special.
That's nothing. He's sending Joni to welding school.
Hey, Red, that is nothing. Do you know that he meets girls at the bottom of my stairway, and he sends them home? I don't even get a chance to look at them.
Now, that's something.
You're telling me that is something. I am busy.
Now get this, Bond, because this is serious.
Yeah.
He wants to set up factories all over the world. He's even got a name for the corporation.
Yeah, well, I want to tell you something. You better do something about your dad.
Yeah. He wants to call it Fonz Howe Incorporated. He wants to go public with it. Put it on the New York Stock Exchange and everything.
Fonz Howe Inc.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, well, you see, it's Arthur Fonzarelli and Howard Cunningham.
Oh, yeah, I got that in very, very large lights. Fonz. How. Ink.
I don't know what we're gonna do about him.
I do.
Good.
You get a blimp with very, very large lights blinking all over the world. Fonz. How. Ink. A blimp. Fonz. Have you seen this dog?
Fonz, can I talk to you for a minute?
Yeah?
Yeah. I think you better just relax for a while, Fonz, because, well, look, it is kind of hard to tell with this particular drawing. If you look at it from a distance, you know. But don't worry, Fonz, because everybody's out looking for Spunky. We've done everything we can. We've called around. We even put an ad in the newspapers.
Oh, yeah? Crooks don't answer ads, Rich.
I really wouldn't worry too much, Fonz, because dogs are capable of doing some incredible things. Like, I saw this war movie one time where Lassie got separated from her master.
Did she find a way home?
Well, actually, I couldn't tell you that. You see, I saw the movie at a drive-in with Carol Kleinschmidt. Well, yeah, but I'm sure that Lassie got home. I mean, look, she's made a lot of pictures since then, right? Well, I couldn't help it. Carol was blowing in my ear.
Thanks, Rich. Thanks. When I find a guy that took my dog... You ain't gonna wanna...
Everybody's out looking. You might as well go on home. If anybody finds Spunky, they're gonna call you there.
Can't go home to an empty house, Rich.
Fonz, could always get some female companionship.
Won't be the same. I mean, you're not gonna hop up and down when I come home. You're not gonna jump in my arms.
Roberta Riccoboni will.
She's not furry, Rich.
I want to warm up. Okay. Wake up, put your hands up.
All right, buddy, in here.
All right, now, Fonz, don't do anything crazy.
Oh, no, I'm not going to do anything crazy. I'm just going to turn around, go to see him, you know? And, cute little kid, huh?
You're lucky he's even answering you.
Yeah, listen, would you do me a favor? Go out there and tell the officer I'm not going to press any charges, all right?
Yeah, all sure. Right. Oh, Fonz. Watch out for this kid's right, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
He's a funny guy.
He's hysterical.
Hey,
Rich, huh? Let me tell you something. I taught my dog a new trick. You can't believe it.
Oh, yeah?
Where is my dog?
Oh, don't worry. Dad's taking her out for a walk, that's all.
Oh, all right. Come on.